New this morning, a warning for drivers in Denton County. North and southbound lanes on I-35 East and Bonnie Brae are shut down due to an 18-wheeler accident overnight. You're taking a look at these photos on the screen right now. The fire department says the crash led to a large fuel spill. Hazmat is on the scene right now, so expect delays in that area.